recent years, cancer has been plaguing our society. I'm not talking about breast or prostate cancer. I'm not even talking about lung cancer. I'm talking about the cancer that is food marketing to children. Food marketing is a silent killer, destroying our very core, our future, our youth, the children of tomorrow.
Giant corporations are using the very things, no, the very icons we love, to destroy our society.
From Dora to Beyonce, corporations like Nestle, General Mills, and PepsiCo are using our beloved icons to market their unhealthy products.
Children everywhere are buying up this filth, thinking it's good for them because of the false, unhealthy nutritional claims made by corporations.
They're twisting the innocence of children, turning them into consumer robots without them even knowing.
Children are signing a contract with the devil, and in this case,
the devil's the food industry.
As children consume this filth, they're getting fatter and unhealthier. Obesity rates are up, heart disease rates are up. Children and adults are now suffering from diseases that were once minor causes of death 50 years ago.
Our society is ill and is dying with this cancer. Whether directly or indirectly, our economy is plummeting due to the healthcare costs of these diseases.
This cancer is destroying our small businesses that help our economy grow by providing most of the jobs for Canadians.
From the mom and pop shops to the local farmers growing our potatoes, food marketing is crushing their very way of life and causing a recession in our economy.
The federal government needs to take action. Parents need to take action to restore themselves as the rightful decision makers for their children.
Just like a waving flag.
We.
When I get older,
we.
I will be strong.
We.
They'll call me
free. We need to work together
like
to stop this cancer from destroying
flag.
Our society.
And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Oh.
So many wars, settling scores, bringing us promises, leaving us poor. Heard them say, love is the